guys, welcome back to the Bell Project. Fatter Man is here today because Scientist Logan's a little under the weather.
How you feeling today, Scientist Logan?
I don't feel so good.
Well, hopefully you get better soon, buddy. We'll have to call in Fatter Man.
Yeah, and your daddy's not here because you hit him in the face earlier, didn't you? Yeah, Fatter Man. So Fatter Man's going to do the science experiment with y'all today in Colt, right?
Right.
All right. Let's show them what they need today.
For the amazing blow-up, all you need is the large test tube halfway filled with water, the pink funnel, a balloon, the yellow measuring spoon, citric acid, and baking soda.
All right. Well, let's start combining chemicals and see what happens, huh? Yeah! First we do 3 spoons of citric acid into the water. Then we shake it like crazy. We go crazy. Shake, 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 shake.
Shake it. Shake, shake.
Then 4 spoonfuls of baking soda in the balloon. Then put the balloon on top of here, without spilling any baking soda, into the container. Now, we are ready to do the experiment. Let's see what happens when we dump the baking soda. Wow! It's blowing up the balloon, Cal! Isn't that so crazy? Look at how far is it gonna go! I wonder if they can fly! Fly! What do you think's gonna happen if I let go? Ah! It stayed on! We got us a little balloon! Fatter Man! So guys, the reason the balloon inflated is because when we combined the chemicals, it created a CO2 gas, and that CO2 gas went up into the balloon and inflated it! Well, that does it for today's Bell Project. What do you say, Colt? Did you enjoy it? Did you have fun? Oh, yeah. And a bark. Well, hopefully Scientist Logan gets well soon. Until then, thanks for watching. Say bye-bye. Fatter Man.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch this.